Hey, what's up, everybody? This is just another demonstration of the knuckle racquet, showing you that it can be as much fun as a speed bag. Now, we all know another speed bag is fun to use. You know, it's very real challenging, but the knuckle racquet, if you see, you can use it the same basic concept as a speed bag, except you hit the ball and try to keep the ball up for as long as you can. Build your rhythm. You can see the faster you hit it, the faster the ball goes, so just gotta work with it. Hope you guys like it. Go to my website, check me out. You'll see on YouTube, I've done many demonstrations of this product. These are new and improved, being a little different as well. They were on a show called The Toy Box, and we're showing them with kids on them. They were hitting it with a bigger ball, which was an easier target. Now, I'm showing you guys that you could hit it with a racquet ball against a wall. And as you can see, it's a little more challenging. The ball goes a little faster. But yeah, let me know if you guys like it. And for those of you who are looking to license it, let me know. I got everything ready. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. I'll be here hitting the ball. See how long I can keep it up for. Thanks. Have a good one.